I'm going for another ball. That was no fluke. All my fights end like this. That was a nice workout. A saint lose a fight? Not bloody likely.
Let's move in. Ah! me off for this. Give me cover now.
I'll be all right for a time.
All my fights end like this. Game for another ball. That was no fluke. All my fights end like this. We'll be right back.
game for another ball. That was no fluke. All my fights end like this. That was a nice workout.
Meeting you is like a dream.
gone from delocated in your... We're gonna take a quick break from the top.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax.
If you like blood and mayhem with your game shows, you're in the right spot.
Today's contestant is no stranger to anyone.
That's right, Zen. After rising to fame as the leader of the Saints, our contestant has come to Steelport and into the Genki Arena.
Well, whether you love, hate, or downright loathe the Saints, you have to respect this competitor.
When it comes to destruction at the end of a smoking gun, this is a true pro.
Ethical!
We need more veteran gunslingers in this arena.
There goes an unethical target. That's not good. Now for our Genki and wrestling fans, we have some good news. Bobby and I will be ringside live at Murder Brawl 31.
That's right, Zach. What would Murder Brawl be without the two of us providing the blow-by-blow for those at home?
Or without its biggest star, Eddie Kilbane Pryor, who will be returning to defend his long-standing championship title. Do you think Kilbane could take on Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax, Bobby?
There is no question concerning Kilbane's toughness, but can he handle a gun?
Well, that's a good point. Never seen Kilbane with a firearm before.
He's more of a gouge out your eyes with your own femur kind of guy.
Ouch. Works great for Murder Brawl, though, but not so much in the Genki Arena.
We'll be talking about this round for a while.
Murder Brawl has really taken off in popularity recently, Bobby.
That's very true. Every year it just gets bigger and bigger.
And people love watching giant men ruthlessly pound each other.
Where else can you see this kind of no-holds-barred violence?
And that concludes this round of Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax.
This was exactly the kind of performance we expect from a ganglord.
It was a focused campaign of bloody ruthlessness.
And that's how we like it, Zach. Mm-hmm. That's how we like it.
Of course the Saint won.
Mais j'emmerde et te respecte, si personne est vierge. Comme nos casiers judiciaires, imbécile, tu fais qu'une merde déçue quand tu niques la justice. Gros, la rue n'est qu'un simple ambulance. Il suffit d'un coup de feu pour qu'on appelle l'ambulance. Tu lances pour un coup d'ambulance. Je n'en peux plus, quand tu vends, tu plantes ton coffre ou je te sortirai mes gueules. Car au moins de s'allumer, au moins de la merde. Regardez à mes yeux. On s'adresse à corps. Levez les bras si vous êtes fort, ma banlieue nord que des gros sous.
Good to be back in action.
Allez,
That's all sorted. For another brawl.
We'll be right back.